When you need to work with other people to co-author a document, the apps you use to do your work need to support this important feature. If you are moving from a work platform that supports this, such as Google Workspace, to Microsoft 365, your new apps will provide you the support you need to continue to do this without missing a beat. Let's take a look. To start, save your document to OneDrive. Next, select Share. Add the names of the people you need to work with you on the document, and then select Send. Or you can select Copy Link and send it however you want, like in an email or chat message. When a person you shared the document with opens it, it will open in Word for the web in a browser. If more than one person is working on the document, you can see presence indicators showing where they are working, and you'll see their changes in real time. Comments are a great way to give feedback and ask your co-authors questions. To add one, select the text, right-click, and select New Comment. Add an at mention in the comment to direct someone's attention to a specific point in the document, and even assign them a task. When you do this, the mentioned person will receive an email notification that will take them directly to the comment. If you don't want to make edits in the document, but still want to make suggestions, turn on Reviewing Mode. Your suggestions will show in a different color, and the owner of the document can accept or reject them. As the creator of the document, when you check back, it is easy to see the changes that were made while you were away. Two horizontal lines in the left margin show where content has been added, and different color text shows changes and suggestions. Right-click one to accept or reject it, or mark assigned tasks as completed. Do your best work in Microsoft Word with collaboration.